Hi, I'm Karen Mooney, the principal of Academy of Science and Innovation. Welcome. We hope to see you all next year here at Academy of Science and Innovation. Our themes at Academy of Science and Innovation are robotics, computer science, engineering, and biotechnology.
Hi, I'm Royston Jordan, assistant principal here at ASI. When you come to ASI, you'll be a part of a state-of-the-art facility that was completed in 2014, completed with three floors that's catered to the needs of all students. In addition, our support staff, which includes our school counselors, are here to cater to the needs and desires of all your students' future needs, from aspirations, careers, and dreams for their lives after high school. We look forward to seeing you here at ASI.
Hi, my name is Elizabeth Wilson. I'm the Community and Family Engagement Specialist at the CREC Academy of Science and Innovation, and this is ASI. Our school is a 2019 Magnet School of Distinction. Our robotics team recently traveled to New Zealand for their first overseas nationals championship. We have a wide variety of sports for both boys and girls, and our basketball team was 2019 state champions. If you would like to learn more about the school, please feel free to check out any of our virtual open house dates, which are December 16th, January 20th, and February 24th. We hope to see you.
Hi, my name is Dr. Tony Ramos, and I'm one of the assistant principals here at Academy of Science and Innovation. We're trying to create a school that prepares students for jobs that haven't even been created yet. So if you come to us here at ASI, we're going to offer you classes in coding, game design, artificial intelligence, biotechnology, and aquaponics, really a wide variety of classes that are available to students that truly are science-related and innovative. At ASI, we pride ourselves in making connections with our students and families, and so we really hope to see you here at ASI, and if you ever have any questions, don't hesitate to reach out to any one of us. Thank you.